In this tutorial, we will translate Oracle Spatial data to Esri Shapefile. Our Oracle Spatial table contains points that show us where all of the food trucks are located in the city of Vancouver. The vendor description column describes what type of food each vendor is selling. Our translation will query this table to extract only the hot dog vendors for our output Esri shapefile. Let's open FME Workbench. We will start with a blank workspace and add an Oracle Spatial Object Reader. For the dataset, we will choose the option Embed Connection Parameters. Now we will enter the parameters we need in order to connect to our Oracle database. Generate the table list and select the Food Vendors table. With FME, there are many ways to execute SQL against a database before, during, and after a translation. Here we will enter a WHERE clause on the reader so that only the hot dog vendors are read from the table. Now that we have added our reader, let's add a writer. From the Writers menu, select Add Writer. We will enter Esri Shape for the format, and for the dataset, select a location to write the output file to. Click OK to add the writer to the canvas. I will drag a connection line from the source feature type to the destination. Notice in the attribute list that all of the arrows are green, except for one. The vendor description attribute name has been truncated because shapefile field names have a limit of 10 characters. I can fix this by using an FME transformer. I will click on the connection line, type attribute renamer, and select the transformer to insert it onto the workflow. In the transformer properties, I will map the old attribute to the new attribute. Now I will change the name of our Esri shapefile by opening the properties of the destination feature type and entering hot dog stands. I know that I have point data, so I will also change the writer geometry type to shape underscore point. Now I will run the translation by clicking on the green play button. After the successful translation, we can right-click on the output feature type and select Inspect to view the data in the FME Data Inspector. We can now see that only the City of Vancouver hot dog vendors are visible within our output Esri shapefile.